You may not have to look any further for the key to beauty than a mathematical formula, if you can believe it. Don't like math? Well, you might think differently after this next story. Here's Roxanne Stein.
Talented and beautiful. Turns out they have something in common that makes them glamorous to us.
Everything is in a certain proportion.
Cosmetic dermatologist Janet Allenby of Delray Beach explains the basis of beauty is one of the oldest mathematical principles out there.
It's a 1 to 1.618, and it's called phi. The golden ratio and the golden rule are really actually, the first document is really more like ancient Greek, Parthenon. These structures have the golden ratio. It's almost a masonry measurement.
Using a golden caliper, Dr. Allenby maps out a patient's face to determine how much and where fillers are needed.
I routinely map out faces because it helps me identify along with the patient to understand what is lacking or what will make a more ideal beauty to their face.
She has a very different shape on one side. You know, her skull is different on this side.
When you use the golden ratio or phi, the doctor can determine exactly which areas of the face need to be injected and how much of that injectable needs to be used. That way, the end result is much more natural.
You're not trying to just get symmetry in people. You're trying to balance their face in all respects.
It's rethinking how much and where fillers should be used.
You actually reposition how you use fillers.
Patient Dawn Kret has had filler when phi hasn't been used and has noticed the difference when the ratio is measured.
It's a more natural, symmetrical look.
Finding balance in beauty, one measurement at a time. Roxanne Stein, News Channel 5.
That's a very precise measurement, but apparently there's a simple way that you can measure your own face to see if you have that golden ratio. Divide the length by the width, and if that number is close to 1.62, you have a golden ratio. That's too much math for you to do at this hour, and I understand. Well, we have all of the details, and there is a cool little app, too, that we were playing around in the newsroom. So just click on this story, and you'll learn more. Now.